Hey guys, it's Fisher from Mikey. If you notice, my eye is like, if I do keep touching my eyes because I was being an idiot on a scooter and cut myself, I hit myself in the face with the scooter and cut my eye open. So yeah, it wasn't a fishing hook. So I'm doing another unbagging today. This one I'm really excited about showing you. So let's get started.
So, first off,
I bought some new gloves. These are made by Get. They're really good. And they have the fingers that fold back and like, so that you can, when I'll put one on for you. When you're like fishing, if your hands get cold, you can put the fingers on or take them off to reel and stuff. Put them back on, which I think they're a really good idea. And my other ones I kind of broke a bit, so I need new ones. So yeah, they weren't too bad price, so I just bought some. They're not the ones I wanted. I wanted the some Daiwa ones, but I couldn't find them anywhere. So the next I'd say is this one. Now anyone who, I don't know if I can't remember if I've uploaded the videos, but I talk about these a lot. I use these all the time for trout. They're really, really good. I always catch them on this colour. I lost this one the other day fishing at this place that they called a fishing lake. It was actually a swimming pool that they filled up with water and fish. So it wasn't exactly very good. And I ended up getting this caught on one in the middle. Had like a middle section. I got this one caught on it and ended up breaking off. So I had to get a new one. The next thing is this little blade bait. I haven't got any blade bait, so I thought I'd just get one because it wasn't too bad price, and I just really need one for, I want to get a smallish one for Thursday when I'm going smallie fishing. I'm going to this place that has white bass, smallie, smallmouth bass, and sea perch and trout. I don't get sea perch, it says sea perch, but I don't know, I've never heard of sea perch. People don't use sea perch, the name sea perch. So, I also bought some 17 pound braid. I was gonna get Berkeley line, but I decided to get this because I wanted braid, not nylon. Everyone kept telling me, the guy in the shop told me that for a bait caster, I not use braid because it backflashes. I find that I backlash all the time if I put mono or nylon line onto my reels, so I always use braid because it's so much easier to use. So yeah, 17 pound braid. All of my reels are rated from 12 to 14 pound, so I bought 17 because it fits it and it's slightly stronger. So next is I bought some £20 fluoro shock leader. I don't usually use shock leader, I just normally tie it straight onto the braid, but I was told that I should use a leader, so bought one. Yeah, more expensive than it said. Last but not least, my favourite item. I'm really happy about this. I bought myself a Daiwa Blazon 100HL. It's rated at 12 pound, 130 meters of 12 pound, 115 meters of 14 pound, and 100 meters of 16 pound. But that's of nylon or like mono. So yeah, let's open it up. Reduced, so I bought at the shop, so I bought it. I think it's almost brand new, but I think it's brand new. It's really nice. I was gonna get the Daiwa Tatula, is that what it's called? I was gonna get that one, but I got this one instead because it was cheaper and it sounded much better when it ran. It has a 90 millimeter handle, I believe, so I find it's quite small. Other people put handles like that big on them, which makes it so much nicer, but it's still fine for me. It has the Daiwa symbol. Magnetic brake system, as all of them have. Well, every baitcaster has a magnetic brake system. I never understand how it works. If anyone wants to tell me how it works, please do, because I always set it on and it never seems to make much difference. Okay, now I see it makes difference on these ones. This one's a good reel, though. This cost me £50, almost brand new. I bought it from the secondhand shop because I buy all my stuff there, because it's the only place I ever go to, really. Because it's half everything you can get almost brand new or brand new for half price. So, like the chatterbait I bought last week, last week was cheap, and this was half the price of what it is to buy brand new, and there's no chips on it or anything, so it probably is new. Most people open them and they don't use them like me. So yeah, that's my reel. I believe it's brand new, to be honest. It doesn't look used at all. I do need to oil it and stuff though, just to be sure. As I might have said, I'm going fishing on Thursday and I'm going to use this on my Heartland rod, because I'm not using my Heartland rod for sea anymore. I'm using my Daiwa Bass X for sea fishing. So thanks for watching, guys. It was a very short video, but I really wanted to show you this. Please check out my channel, look at my other videos, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and check out my giveaway. Mikey out.